up and try again.
As a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Surprise if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, Julian Kwon. And introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she's the Extreme Wrestling Alliance Women's Champion.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
Possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Suplex. Lights out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Elbow to the heart. Hitting the elbow. drop.
She had it scouted.
Oof.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Rolling neck snap. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top.
Oh, she lands hard. She's got an answer for that.
Beautiful. Well-placed knee, and another, and another.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Into the armbar. Submission move locked in. This is excruciating. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Kick all the way to the outside. Go behind.
Suplex release. The champ taking their share of hits now.
To the arm.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Going up top.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her.
On the top.
Diving double axe handle. Locked in on the shoulder.
Big right hand.
With the suplex.
She's just a parent.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And there's the kick out.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Able to reverse.
Could do what she needed to ignite a rally.
Targeting the leg. Uh-oh.
This is not going to be good.
This could be it.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Cover by the challenger. 1, 2, almost 2.5. Not yet.
Stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.